you're late, Zidane, and I'm the winner. See how much time you lost by working with others? Have you figured out how to break the seal? Take a look at the wall. Maybe you can figure it out. But it's no longer my concern. What do you mean? I proved myself, right? I don't need to follow you around anymore. We may be enemies next time we meet. See ya.
Ugh, who does he think he is?
Did I just lose armament, or...?
This way you can't change. Let's get going. Okay, good. I didn't lose him. There's something written on it. My power is protected underwater, surrounded by Earth. Two. My power is protected behind a tornado. This one. My power is protected high atop a fiery mountain. That means this one too. My power is protected under the shaking ground. It looks like we got what we came here for. Let's go.
What did say, Zidane?
Yeah, they were the same as the ones I saw at Ulvernt. Like Hilda said, these things on the wall must have something to do with the seal. Let's think about that later. We need to get out.
Mir, return to me.
Who's there?
Energy flow. Interrupted. Energy to Terra. You dare get in the way of Terra's master plan?
What is this?
My name is Taharaka. Return my mirrors.
You should say please when you ask for things.
You'll regret this.
Oh boy.
I don't know if this shit, isn't it? So it's first things first. Always steal. I'm gonna put haste on Zidane. Probably, maybe steal again from it. Gonna definitely need some HP. Those moves where they like do more damage, the difference between your current HP and max HP, those moves are broken as fuck, in my opinion.
I'm back.
I did a little more damage. Okay, Okay, it's weak to magic of some kind. Compact. Who knew that Iko and Quinna would have been my big hitters? Die, will ya?
That should do it.
Pure curiosity. Let's see if you can eat it. Lucky 7! My luck must be shit. Took my sweetest time.
But hey,
beat him.
Taharaka.
One is all is one. You'll never break the seal.
That was weird.
Try something drastic. Rest. What the? Barrette. All that for a goddamn fucking hat. Hey, that's one of my guesses, it's a hat. Nope. Okay, well, let's see.
What could it be? What is a barrette?
That was the equipment. Well, I knew it was an equipment. But I meant that it's an accessory. Something that I can't wear. Chemist, Gambler, Defense, and Cura. Not bad. Could Aiko have it? That thing actually had body temp, so if I'm going to give her body temp, I'll just give her that. Get on that side? Lame.
Every time he's like knocking his head against the thing.
How the heck do I get that thing? Everyone else just defends.
Doom! Doom! I am your doom!
How the heck do I get that thing? Okay. Of course I'm okay. How clever. We must have activated a trap when we reached the top. I'm glad you're okay. Let's go. They're waiting for us outside. Okay, so that's how I'll get that. I hit the wrong one though. And it's not like it's really freaking obvious of which ones are the traps, because there it is right there. I see it. Oh, and there's one right there too. Made in prayer. Oh, that's close. Oh, I see that trap there too. Aw, seriously? Okay, I fought these assholes before. Oh, I'm an idiot. Hey, sorry to keep you all waiting.
You win, Zidane. You came out first.
What? What happened to... I'm Arendt. He was waiting for us at the top and left as soon as we got there. I thought he took off. Is he still inside? You guys wait here. I'm gonna go look for him. Arment! I almost didn't want- I don't think I'm gonna fight anyone after this. I see no reason to fight. Arment! 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 Maybe you'll let me jump off on that side. Oh, I see why you want though, because there's no way for me to get back. Really? All the way from over there, it's still letting me. Okay, whatever. Alright, well, let's see if he's up. Who's there? He must have fallen in a trap. Who's there?
Zidane, why did you come back?
Amarant, what happened to you?
Answer my question. I told you we might be enemies next time we meet. Or did you come back to mock me?
You say some strange things. The guys outside told me that you hadn't come out yet. That's why I came here looking for you.
We don't have anything to do with each other anymore. We don't have anything to gain from this, or do you? I don't understand you. I don't understand the way you think.
Who cares about what I have to gain? You need help right now.
You don't care. You're willing to put yourself at risk to save me.
Come on, we've helped each other many times since we joined forces. You're a part of the team, that's all that matters. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I can't just walk away. It goes against my nature.
That's what being a part of the team means.
Isn't it? Come on, that's enough talk. Let's get out of here. Okay. Now I will have enemies come after me because I should have Arminant on the team, and I do. Can I talk to the Moogle again?
Well, make sure you don't have anything for me, right?
Okay. Think I should go to the Chocobo Forest and get a Chocobo. Ride that Chocobo. Got to the foot of the bomb. Now there's rodeo.